In fact, around the produce section, I'm known as a bit of a playboy. I heard it was the onion, but onion, he's...
Wow! They do talk fast, don't they, Mofo? I'm so sad. Because everyone I talk to gets chopped up. Somebody's going to pick up celery in a minute, and we'll never see him again. Don't be so modest, Mofo. This'll be... good for Cabbage, right, Woodstock?
No, would have said, ew, baseball is smelly. Somebody threw a stink.
Whoa, did you just hear that, Mofo? He's aggravating us. I think I'll be okay with that. Cheer me up a bit. Let's ask Cabbage about.
It's not the orange I know. The orange I know would have said, ew, baseball is smelly. Somebody threw a stink ball. He'd have said, gross! Onion's making grunions!
Yeah! And whilst at least is my new friend, Onion!
Knock it off, Cabby!
Why have you got a new friend instead of me? We're friends, right? We're brothers! Onion was my best friend when I was going to college in Minnesota! Good to know!
Not the orange I know. The orange I know would have said, ew! Baseball is smelly! Somebody threw a stink ball!
Okay, that's enough, Orange. You can stop!
Cabbage is a big jerk, Mofo! I wish he was dead! Yeah! I really want to kick Cabbage's face in, Paddington!
Oh, so that's how it is. I try to help you out and you stab me in the back.
Hey! Hey, Cabbage! Guess what? Knife!
No!
I really liked Cabbage too, Paddington. He was funny.
I'm really sorry about Cabbage.
Alright, thanks, Onion.
Man, it just goes to show you. You never know when your time's up.
Hey guys, thanks for watching our brand new video. If you enjoyed it, be sure to drop kick that like button or smash it in the face. So, what I want you to do, guys, is ask Mofo's coming soon. It's another Muddles and Crystals spin-off, so we're having a contest. All you have to do is head over to my main YouTube channel and ask me a question. I'll pick the best one to put in an episode. Then tune into my video on March 9th for a juicy surprise.